Morning guys, we just came to the French Colony now. Yesterday, as we told that we are gonna come here and show you around, right? Because of time restrictions, we could not able to roam here or do anything here, right?
So yeah.
So anyhow,
Ricky, show them a view. Yeah. From the point of
let us. Me get up. Let me get up and show them, bro. I'm not able to get up here.
It's slippery, bro.
As you can see, this is the French Colony. Actually, we have parked the vehicle there in the white building next to that. And yeah, these are the rocks. This.
There's no fishes inside.
They're
just removing.
They're
moving. No.
See.
Yeah.
That's it. These are the fishes that are removing from the net.
No, what is?
Drone. Crabs and fishes. One is alive.
What kind of fish? No. The sea that is. What is this? What is this?
Fish, bro. Fish or it is?
Fish, huh?
Fish.
Fish itself.
What's the phone?
It's different, actually.
Yeah.
Hey man, it's different, bro.
What do you call? I mean name.
Thumbfish. Name?
Yes.
Sorry?
Thumbfish.
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 Oh. It'll bite, right? It'll bite, no? Sorry? It'll bite, right?
Yeah, no, thank you.
Look like thumb.
Okay.
Bigger one.
This is same, huh?
The same. Bigger one. Different kind of thumbfish.
Yeah. Okay.
Fish. What do you call? Tongue fish.
Tongue fish.
Tongue
fish.
And that is squid, right? That is squid, bro.
Okay. Okay. So these people will go in the morning and they'll fish?
Yeah. Early morning, 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock?
3 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, that's really good. Are you from Pondicherry?
Yeah, Pondicherry.
Local. That's great. Your good name?
Sorry?
Your good name?
Srinivas.
Srinivas, okay.
Hi Srinivas, this is Madhu and this is
Vicky.
Vicky.
Nice to meet you.
And you're the YouTuber.
Are you from?
Bangalore.
From Bangalore.
Bangalore.
Yeah.
Oh, nice. What's your YouTube name called?
It's right along with Vicky Birul.
Sorry?
You can check it out.
Yeah, sure.
We got a new subscriber here.
Yeah. We're getting subscribers here. Can I type it? Yeah, it's a bit long actually.
Oh, no sure.
You have to make it short.
Hold it, bro. Hold it. Pondicherry is not only about the beaches and all, okay? Pondicherry is very beach bagge anta alla. Pondicherry is the only place that it has everything.
It's about
if you, if you go for the Kerala, you can enjoy the greenery.
Yeah.
And in some other places, you have the beaches. But in Pondicherry, while coming, you'll enjoy the greenery. Okay. It's including, so in 100%, it has a 30% of greenery. And some percent of the like beaches are, you can see beaches are there, 3-4 beaches are there, you can visit those beaches. And apart from that, the French Colony, it is superb actually, where you can take the nice maps, where you feel like it's not in India.
Europe.
It's not India.
It's France.
The buildings are completely like that. That's the reason most of the movies have shooting has been done there itself. That is best for snaps and everything, French Colony. But I suggest you don't eat and don't purchase and eat anything there because it's too costly there. And if you walk for a mile,
most
like around,
expensive.
Correct. If you walk for around like a 5-10 minutes, you will be getting a sweet. There you will get the nice food for the less cost.
Yeah.
So you can, for enjoying purpose, you can go for a French Colony for the snaps and everything. And if you want for a food, you can go for the streets and outside or outside shop. And apart from that, if you want to enjoy, you can come for the beach.
Paradise Beach.
Paradise,
especially.
Some of the places he have told, right? What those places are? Ashram and
something. Some ashram they told.
Some of the ashrams.
Here we gonna explore, no?
Yeah, that ashram, we can go there as well. Apart from that, you know, it has everything. It's not only about the greenery and not only about the just beaches. It has everything. We can explore here. But see, we guys don't have a proper time because we have an office tomorrow. He need to hook up, he'll have to go office and he'll have to work. This is his job. And mine, I have a shoot tomorrow, that is Monday, I have a shoot, it is already fixed. So even I should go. But when you come to the party, take, I mean, leave on a Friday night. Anyhow, Saturday, Sunday will be off for everyone, right? So take a Friday off. Friday, you can leave Bangalore or anywhere. If you leave Friday, Saturday, Sunday, you can enjoy. Saturday morning, you'll be reaching here. Saturday, Sunday, you can enjoy. And Monday, take 1 or 2 days. Monday, you can take. And Monday night, you can leave and Tuesday, you can reach. So take around like a 3 days and enjoy the beach. Enjoy the pond.
They are digging something, they are localites. What do you guys are like digging?
No English.
It's okay, you can tell in Tamil. Tamil, whatever language is fine. What do you guys are digging?
Frog.
Let's hope for a best. This guy is digging.
And let's hope he'll get something.
Let him find out.
Laiva.
Question enna.
Woo, he got it guys.
Kadi idu pathiya.
Hold.
Oi, finally he got something.
Woo! Kadi thodi bro. It won't bite. It won't bite.
Wait, what is called? Kadi
crabs. It won't bite. Telugu varthu. Telugu?
Nahi, Tamil.
Tamil.
Guys, as Vicky mentioned, if you guys want to come with a group of people, I mean with your friends, you're gonna have a lot of fun. Visit French Colony, Pondicherry, like, you know, that viewpoint, it was awesome. Come in, like, you know, Friday night you can leave. Saturday take rest till 4 o'clock evening. It is a perfect.
Seriously, you know, one thing, like, we are not willing to leave Pondicherry now, you know. Yeah. Because we have not discovered anything else. Because I have discovered. That is apart from that. But Patel Bhai have not discovered
anything. Yeah.
So don't think, who is Patel? Okay, Patel is his nickname which I have kept. When we were working on Europa, we had
that part will come and we'll explain you later in the later videos. Yeah, we are talking about Pondicherry.
When is that speaking about this name?
About two things. Like right, French Colony, Paradise Beach.
Okay.
Then again, Rock Beach.
Rock Beach.
Sanitary beach, there are some lot of beaches are there, like 4 to 5 beaches are there, but again we couldn't explore all the beaches because we are spending maximum time in good beaches.
Correct. If we leave on a Tuesday or Monday night or Tuesday, that would be more awesome, but seriously
I don't want to leave today. But if I ask for a leave, I don't know my boss will give leave or not. I'm trying to keep a mail for my boss. Otherwise, I'll text him. I'll take a leave for tomorrow. At least I'll explore
only,
till evening.
Because, you know, like a place like these kind of places, we come only very, very rarely, right? Once if we come, then we'll have to enjoy to the fullest and we'll have to leave from here.
So, I hope, like, no, this paradise, this is awesome. But please, I recommend you guys and come after COVID. Because we've taken all COVID precautions.
Correct.
We are sanitizing everything. We are already using masks. And one thing about Pondicherry, I really noticed that 99% of people are using masks.
Correct.
And I don't know about sanitizing part. They're really using like masks and everything. They're following very strictly the rules and everything. And we also like following the strict rules by like what are the government of Pondicherry has been given.
You may think we are not wearing masks or something
because if you can see the empty beaches now, seriously, I can say that empty beaches only because very rarely like people are coming because that's the reason I am suggesting you to, after COVID, please come and visit Pondicherry. You will have a fun. This is like a perfect weekend ride for you.
Okay. Hey. Hey guys, if you like our video,
like, share and subscribe. Share with your friends.
And stay tuned, there are still more rides gonna come.
To come.
Yeah.